still asleep. Hello. I want to break free.
I'll answer that question if you answer the right question.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Somewhere in France.
It's not good enough. It's not a good enough response.
Tell you what, you tell us your plan and then we'll decide how lenient we are when we leave you, what we give you.
Yeah, but I can't, no, but they can't tell you. Listen, look, you've got your things up your sleeves, I've got mine on my sleeves, you wouldn't expect anything less.
Check his sleeves.
you wouldn't expect anything less. I think with this sort of stuff, you know, it's trying to get in. It's trying to get into people's psyche of what's right for that person. Do you know what I mean? Because some things work for some people and others don't for others. But I think Andy had a really good time on his stag do. Yeah. Steve going around being dressed up as one was Robin, wasn't he? And one was
Andy. Was it? Woman, wasn't
he? Well, okay. And then going around and doing stuff and then. Andy had to eat all them pills, didn't he, you know, at the restaurant.
Yeah.
So good that they're up for that stuff.
And then, you know, getting all gunked. I know he got, you know, cut with his hand, that wasn't in the plan. But that was, I think Andy looked back in his stag do and go, oh, that was brilliant, you know, people come out, we did all this and that. You pushed the boat out, haven't you guys?
Whose original idea was it with Kelly?
Who came up with that, Steve? Was it just between
one
us?
Of you
I really
two.
Can't remember, do you?
Nothing to do with
no,
me.
No, I can't remember. I really can't remember.
Look, even take responsibility.
Kel, I'd hate to have, but you did really well being taped up all that time. I was taped up for 5 minutes, I'm like, they said.
And I had a hood on. Like, yeah. Some kind of straw thing over my head.
Yeah, that black stuff, yeah.
I don't know what that thing was.
That you were taped up, that we didn't untape you at all. I don't know why we didn't untape him.
I was there for almost an hour. I was cutting myself out of that.
We were worried that he was going to try and...
Yeah. And he could have taken us
and
out.
I think he could have. And I think he could have, because there were moments where Kelly wasn't the happiest. Wasn't. Is that true, Kel?
Not like you. You're loving it.
Yeah, I'm all right at the moment.
Are you contemplating your revenge though?
Yeah, I think I will, yeah. I think I will have plenty of creativity on that. I think I'll have a few smiles of where you put me in, where we are and all that.
What would you say to Liz right now? I'm just a love machine and I won't work for nobody but you. For 5 years and you seem happy to be taken away from her.
I love me out of time.
That's good.
You're just getting your last little bit in, aren't you?
Yeah. This is going to be pure old time, this is. Because even when I get picked up, there won't be conversation.
Why not? That's rude.
I'll go bonjour 100 times, it'll be like...
You get out.
Bonjour.
Take me to Calais.
Bonjour.
Wait, then I'll be like, wait till we get there.
No one has the guts. No. Eh, franchement, j'aimerais bien être à sa place.
Oh non!
Bah, bonne chance, non? Foute la main bien, bon, comme la vie. Je suis pas prêt de me marier.
Bonne chance, hein! Ça regarde une chance. Il a pas envie de rester là parce qu'il nous a vu. Ah, il a où? Il a levé un petit peu.
Oui, là.
Ouais, il a
il aurait pu. Il aurait pu me regarder comme ça, si.
Ferry?
Oui,
pas top. Oui, mais.
Avec le GPS. Oh, on a entendu avec le GPS.
C'est vrai, c'est combien qu'il y a d'habitants pour
100 habitants.
100 habitants. 100. Là.
Il y a 100 people living.
Et la démonstration.
Ouais, pas mal.
On remettra sur la
basket. On peut le voir debout un peu.
Ouais.
Ah mais qu'on les crasse pas.
Oh il est grand.
Oh il est grand.
Allez.
Oh. Alors futur marié, c'est ça?
T'es sûr qu'il sera rentré dans 15 jours pour se marier?
Oh.
Ça dépend s'il a envie. Hein.
S'il l'aime.
Le poids de l'eau de l'armée. Le poids de l'eau de l'armée.
Ah ouais. Ah, il a pas le droit, t'as fait, il
est
pas
le droit.
Merci.
Alors, bon courage.
Bye. Right, we're ready.
You're not ready yet.
Yeah, you haven't received your mission.
How am I going to remember that? Is that really?
See you later.
Yep. Good
Hotel
luck.
Regina.
Hey, it is real. Pockets. We do need to do a strip search.
Hotel Regina. What did it say? What else on that? Can I see that again? A bit longer. Is that really?
Pay attention during the film next time.
You need to make it there, mate.
Hotel Regina. Hotel Regina. If I just remember that, that'd be enough for me.
Where is it?
We saw him getting dressed.
You might want to head to Paris instead.
Yeah. Hotel Regina, Paris.
Okay. And that'll be good enough. Rue something. It was that's road 7500. Hotel Regina.
Have a good one. Bye.
I'm waiting. See you later.
No money, no phone, no anything. In the middle of some crazy fields.
Why take it for you now?
In France. This is a proper challenge.
So you said you were feeling guilty.
I'm feeling bad. Yeah.
Brother Hudson?
Not at all, not one little bit.
Hudson with no remorse there.
None whatsoever. Anthony Dixon has been the ringleader in many a stag do happenings. So
yeah,
we have no remorse for leaving him in the middle of nowhere.
And Mr. Shirt, who's already experienced drama of all this in Wales.
He's gone through it all before. He's an old pro at this sort of thing. So how are you feeling, Mr. Shirt?
I will only be impressed if he makes it back tonight.
I will only be impressed if he makes it back tonight.
So he basically has to beat us.
Is that the last we will ever see of Anthony Dixon?
Let's hope not.
I hope so.
Look, he's just in the middle of nowhere. What would you say to Liz right now?
Why do we do these things?
I just say to Liz, I'm alright, it's all cool. They've got me. They've got me.